Another new bed. Just gotta take the plastic off.